Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. I love this job! Let's make some money! Checkpoint up ahead. After this, the compound. Child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? Marcus, things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. All right, side gate confirmed. And see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. The plane you used to get here water. Be careful. You know, this time I think you may have broken him. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!